subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
India is the world's largest milk producer and consumer. The dairy industry contributed to 4.2% of India's GDP in 2020. But when did dairy farming actually start in India? In a new study, researchers from University of Toronto have found evidence to show that dairy was being produced in India as far back as 2500 BC, the time when the Indus Valley civilization flourished in the river valley along the border of modern-day India and Pakistan. The team used molecular analysis techniques to study residues from ancient pottery. They found that not only did these pots have traces of dairy fats, they were also relatively common. The team analyzed some 59 shards of pottery from a small site in Gujarat. 22 of them showed evidence of dairy fats. Ancient pottery items are ideal for scientists to analyze their contents because they are porous and thus absorb some of the food cooked inside it. The team looked for dairy fats since they do not dissolve in water. Centuries later, it is still possible to identify which types of fat are present using a technique called stable isotope analysis. Using this technique, it is possible to determine if the fats in the residue came from plants, fish, or animals, depending on the carbon isotopes present. This is the earliest known evidence of dairy production in India, and the findings show that dairy was an important part of ancient settlement that built some of the largest cities in the world at the time. In fact, the team was also able to determine that the settlement used cows and water buffaloes for dairy farming. Now, this is how they did so. Researchers already know that cows and water buffaloes ate a diet that consisted primarily of millet, while sheep and goats grazed on nearby grasses. These plants have different photosynthetic processes that produce different acids. From their analysis, the researchers were able to determine that the dairy residues came from the animals that had eaten millet. Although archaeological records do suggest that the Indus Valley civilization produced dairy products, but now there's actual proof that dairy production was occurring at the time. The findings partially shed light on how the ancient civilization was able to feed such a large population. This is Mohana Basu for The Print. If you like our videos, do consider subscribing to The Print through the link in the description box.